Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now we are discussing about web technologies. Under this, we need to learn about list. Lists are defined in three ways. One is ordered list, unordered list, and definitional list. So now we are discussing about list, ordered list, unordered list, and definitional list. So the XHTML supports many different block text elements due to its roots as a text document description and formatting language. One of the more often used blocks is list, of which XHTML supports three different varieties. The first one is ordered list, lists whose elements must appear in a certain order. Such lists usually have their items prefixed with a number or a letter. Unordered lists, lists whose elements can appear in any order, usually referred to as bulleted or laundry style lists. Such lists usually have their items prefixed with a bullet or other graphic symbol. The third one is definition list. Lists that contain two pieces of information, a term and a definition of said term for each list element. So for both ordered and unordered list share a similar syntax. List tag for order list OL, another list UL, item tag and list items and close. In note, definitional lists are different in syntax due to their unique structure, that is two items for each list element. See the session on definition lists later in this chapter. So order list will be represented like this: R, capital ABC, small ABC, Roman 1, 2, 3, or capital Roman. Like this, we have different things. In order, unordered list, we have one is square, second one is circle, and third one is disk. Only three options are there. In definition list, definition term followed by the definition. Definition term followed by the definition list. So, ordered list. Ordered list have a simple format, but many options can be used to customize their appearance in a document. Each ordered list is encapsulated in ordered list tag, OL, already I mentioned. And each item within the list is encapsulated in the list item tag LI. So we represent OL and LI for each list items to make it. Okay. Changing the number style means when we are using 1 to 3, we need to give one way. If you want to give alpha, capital alpha, capital beta, capital gamma, like we need to change the things. So in that style, list style type is changed. So the list of list style type is an attribute and the values are upper alpha. So the different things are decimal loading 0, lower Roman, lower upper Roman, lower Greek, lower alpha, lower Latin, upper alpha, upper Latin, herbu, like remaining also. Okay, these are the very specially available, not available in the internet. We find it these 18 are used in this process. And next, changing the position of the ordinal means previously we are using list style type. List style type, we are changing it. Similarly, Here we need to change list style position is inside, outside or inert. Inside means it will prints like this. Outside means so this is the way it prints the position of the ordinal. Next one is changing the starting number of ordered list. To control what number or letter the list begins and the tags, so we are using start. So list style position and list style type, and we are using starting position is 100, so that the number starts from 100, 101, 102, 103, like this it is. So the next one is unordered list. Unordered lists are generally used to present lists whose order does not matter. So here we are using unordered list is used with UL and list item is same as LI. So the list style type property supports unordered list is disk, circle, square and none. So apart from this, we can also import our own image as a list symbol. List style type is image accessible to the document via HTTP in a suitable format for the web, .jpg, .gif, .png, sized approximately for use as a bullet. So list style image and list type position we need to mention. Okay, and the last one is definition list. Definition lists seem more complex than the other two lists due to their having two elements per list item. The definition list itself is encapsulated within definition list tag DL. The list item consists of a definition term DT and the definition DD, each delimited by its own tag pair. So DL means definition list, DT means definition term, DD means definition we are describing here for the purpose. Okay, so once we are recollecting it, lists are classified into three types. One is ordered list, second one is unordered list, and third one is definition list. So in the thank you.